For the millionth time, I'm doing great. Fine was a month ago.
Yeah, no, I'll admit your face looks better, but besides that?
Besides that, my face doesn't just look better. It looks perfect. That's all that matters.
And I believe you know these guys.
Whoa!
Oh, Victoria! Hey, honey, what a nice surprise!
Hey, Uncle Tim!
Crown Vic!
Uncle Nick!
That one hurt. So wait, what is this? Is this bring your daughter to work day already?
Not exactly.
Well, you are my daughter, and this is where I work, so.
Okay, now hold on. Don't tell me. Could you be the famous Victoria Palmer that I've been hearing about?
She's been hearing a lot about you too, Agent Knight. Victoria?
Nice to meet you, Agent Knight.
Jess, please. I love your shoes. And I love that backpack too.
Thanks.
So cute.
Yeah, and over here we have...
When did Gibbs grow a beard?
Oh, no, no, actually,
no. Victoria, this is Special Agent Parker I told you about. Okay, you got me. She's been pulling our legs.
Yeah, the real chip off Dad's black, huh?
Oh, you have no idea. Ow! I mean, you know you tell corny jokes.
My jokes are not corny.
Hate to break up the party, but that was Quantico. We've got a dead.
You can say it. I'm fairly well versed in dead body talk.
It's true. She was raised on it.
Oh. Well, yeah, we have a dead body, apparently the victim of some kind of truck accident.
That's terrible. Can I come?
No, you were going to hang here with Aunt Casey until we get back.
Excellent. Be careful, everybody.
Her new catchphrase.
Yo. What's with all the baby talk?
What baby talk? Man, what a way to go.
See, now that's your real voice.
Okay, enough. I told you I am not a natural when it comes to children.
What about that paper Pauline thing that you did for your niece?
Oh, I'm a great long distance aunt. When it comes to the one-on-one, I still know how to relate or what to say.
You know, kids are like small people. Just talk to them like people.
Driver says he came out of nowhere.
Yeah, he's wedged up in there pretty good.
Any idea how to get him out?
Well, we either back the truck up a couple of feet or we take the wheel off completely.
No need for a jack. Allow me.
Oh, yeah, Torres, just back it up a foot or so. And you guys might want to look away.
Like we haven't seen everything?
Yeah, nothing we can't handle, Jimmy.
Ready? Yeah, Nick, and nice and slow. Easy, Nick. Easy. Whoa!
Oh God.
Can't unsee that. Yeah, we should have used the jack.
Got an ID here.
Great. Please, change the subject.
Victim is Philip Hanch, 32, former Army Private First Class.
So, not a Marine.
Maybe he was visiting the base.
If he was, he wasn't invited. Security just found a breach.
Wire cutters.
Found next to a brand new 4-foot hole cut into the outer fence.
And according to this, Hanch was dishonorably discharged in 2014. Plus, he's got a record here, criminal trespassing, drunk and disorderly.
So we got a dead intruder who was up to what exactly?
Nothing good, I'm guessing.